My name is Tom Morrow. When I was a kid back in the 1990s, I was abducted by aliens. After I grew up, I hijacked their ship and joined forces with a beat-up old robot I named Charlie. I've spent the better part of my adult life looking for my home, the small speck of blue that we humans call Earth.
Hey Charlie, I've been meaning to ask. Have you ever had a girlfriend?
Why did you request data on that subject?
Well, I guess I never had a girlfriend. I was still a kid when I was abducted by the aliens.
Why did you not seek a mate from another species?
Hey, who's asking the questions, me or you? What was that?
We appear to have struck a gravity mine. All ship systems are temporarily offline. Auxiliary power is functioning.
Why didn't we see it on sensors before we hit it?
The mine must have been cloaked.
Wonderful. Just wonderful.
Tom, there is a bigger problem now. The auxiliary power plant has been damaged and is only providing life support at this moment. There's a high probability that the power plant will shut down completely in less than an hour.
And then I'll die.
Tom, the mine has also interfered with my power plant as well. I only have an hour before I am forced to shut down as well.
Okay, first things first. We need to get the ship up and running again. Then we can charge you up, and it'll be good as new, right?
Damage to the ship is significant. And I am uncertain that we have supplies aboard that are sufficient to make repairs.
We can't just give up. There's gotta be something we can do.
I am not sure there is, Tom.
Well, I refuse to give up. I'm going to send out a distress signal. We'll get some help.
And what if those who answer the signal are hostile?
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. It's so cold.
Tom, there is something I must tell you.
What is it, Charlie?
I did, in fact, have a mate once. Her name was Maggie.
Why am I not surprised? Tell me about her.
She was the same model as my older body, but programmed with a female personality. She was perfect for me.
Where is she now?
She went to find her creator. That was 50 of your Earth years ago, and I have never been in contact with her since.
Why didn't you go with her?
I wanted to, but I would have been discovered by my owners, the same aliens who captured you all those years ago.
Charlie, why are you telling me this?
Because you asked.
No, I mean, why now?
I do not know. I suppose I just wanted you to know.
Thank you, Charlie. Being my friend.
Tom! Tom, your vital signs are low. You require medical attention. Tom, no, you cannot leave me. Everyone else is gone. You are all I have left.
Lucky me.
Proximity alert. An alien vessel locked on to us with our tractor beam. See, Tom, they answered your distress signal.
Charlie.
No, Tom! Tom!